So anyway, this is it. This is the rug that used to be in the craft room. I moved it out here. I gave that sofa to my son that was back there. And then I found this. I actually got this one at Dirt Cheap months ago. And I recently, not too long ago, found this at Dirt Cheap. It was, I think, $160 rug. And I got it for $32. And I think it goes real nice with this sofa. When I move to the apartment, I wanted to have a rug for the living room, maybe for the little dinette area, or possibly for my bedroom. I wish I would have bought two of these. I went back to get another one, but they had already, you know, when you see something at Dirt Cheap, you have to get it right away, fast, quick, and in a hurry. So anyways, this is the table that I'm thinking of painting white on the bottom. I was gonna leave the top the color that it is. It does have, I don't know if you can tell, but there's like a water bubble, like it bubbled up from a water stain. You don't seem to notice it when you're close up on it, but when you're standing back away from it, that's when it's the most noticeable. So I think if I painted it, it would actually, you can see it now. I think if I painted it, it would actually look worse, not better. So I'm not quite sure what to do there, but I definitely want to try painting the bottom part of it. I gave that little sofa table that used to sit right here to my son. So now I just piled up my plants. And this plant right here, I almost killed it. I thought I had killed it. It had got little plant bugs on it. So I took a bottle that I used to have witch hazel in. And I had moved the witch hazel to an old face toner bottle. So it had a little squirt thing on it. And I emptied what little witch hazel was left in there. I thought I washed it out or rinsed it out really good, but I guess I didn't. And so then I put a little bit of Dawn dish soap and water in there and sprayed the plant down real good to kill any little bugs that were on it. Well, it worked. It killed all the little bugs that were on it, but it also made every leaf fall off of the plant. So now it's kind of starting all over from scratch. I really thought I did it in, but it's coming back to life. So I can't complain. Can't complain. So for the time being, this living room is done. I didn't put the shelves back in there because they're stored behind the curio cabinet. I'm not even gonna put the knickknacks in there. I pared down what I don't need and the rest I put into the kitchen curio cabinet. So it'll be a little bare back here, but like I said, in my mind, I'm moving any day now, even though it's not